looks like I'm still barred again. Let's see if they'll let me in. I don't think they will, but... am I barred or what? Can I come in? Can I come in?
Am I still barred?
Yes.
What, forever?
Yes, same as last week.
Well, how long am I barred for then?
For all eternity, same answer as last week. Now get out!
But am I really going to be barred forever?
Yes, now out! Out! Get out! Get out! Get out, you're barred! Out!
Since I'm barred forever, I might as well... Here, this is what I think of your stupid rules. Here. Well, you heard it, so I'm still barred from the forum. I just can't win. When they say barred forever, they mean barred forever. Oh, it's not fair. It's not fair. It's not fair. I hate their stupid rules. I hate them. I hate them. I hate them. I hate the stupid rules of the forums. I hate them. I'm still barred. Hello, I'm Andrea, and this is part 3 of my video about the problems I'm having on a different opinion forums and on another forum. And, well, here is the rest of my story. Anyway, the admin of the forum, Motion Political Forum, changed his rules. I don't know why, because I kept starting threads on the forum, Motion Political Forum, about my unjust treatment on the different opinion forums, and so he changed his rules, saying it's now against his rules to talk about other forums and to criticise other forums. Of course, me being Andrea Borman, I don't bow down to what I consider to be a stupid rule, which it is, because other forums don't mind you talking about being unjustly treated or banned from other forums, so I carried on with my threads about my unjust treatment on the different opinion forums, and the admin of the Forum Motion Political Forum locked the thread, and he also deleted my 3 threads, and he said he moved them to the dump. And it was quite funny, really, because the other members liked my threads on how the horrible I was treated on a different opinion forums. And I also posted on the threads on the Forum Motion Political Forum my 3 protest signatures, which the members love. The members on the Forum Motion Political Forum love my 3 protest signatures. I showed them my 3 protest signatures that I used on the different opinion forums, but the members liked it, but the admin, who has a sense of humour and he doesn't, didn't like it, and so he deleted my 3 threads and put them in the dump. He then restricted my posting rights, not completely, but made it so that I was allowed to post but not start new threads. So my posting rights on the Forum Motion Political Forum were restricted somewhat, so I couldn't start threads but could still reply to posts. And I carried on posting about a different opinion forums, and the 2 members, who member A and member B, who are banned from my forum, were having a go at me on the Forum Motion Forum, and I was telling them on the threads that they deserve to be banned from my forum, and I was telling the other members what they did on my forum, and some of the members agreed that they deserve to be banned from my forum. And of course, member A and member B denied it, and member A even had the bloody nerve to post a screenshot of my website on the Forum Motion Forum. The admin should have removed it, but of course he didn't. And I said, well, so what? It's no big deal. It just shows you what a moron you were being on my forum and that you were trolling. If you want to tell everybody you're a troll, you go right ahead and post a screenshot. You know, I mean, you were banned from my forum for trolling. You got what you deserved. You were banned. And of course, I got mad on the threads at the 2 members, member A, member B. I told them to F off and P off, and I'm not going to use the swear word here, but I didn't use the swear word because it was on the thread, although I did in the private message, but not on the thread. But anyway, I said they're trolls and troll off and all that, and I said, you and your friend are imbeciles and moron and ignorant, and you'll get banned from any forum if you behave like that. It's not just my forum. We don't allow offensive content on Andrea Computer Forums, because on Andrea Computer Forums we don't allow offensive content. We don't allow offensive content on Andrea Computer Forums. We're a clean website. I said to those two members, we don't allow trolling. We don't allow insulting other members. You broke every rule in the book and you uploaded offensive profile pictures. You were abusive to one of my admins, who is my friend, a male admin. You were abusive to female admins. We even had to disable the friends feature because you were bloody well using it to spam and annoy my other members. And you know, you were rightfully banned from my forum, and member C, who's also a friend of yours, he's banned along with you for using an offensive signature, and blah, blah, blah. Of course, I mean, I know you're not, as an admin, you're not supposed, if members you've banned show up on another forum, you're not supposed to throw a fit, but of course, I suppose I saw it as an opportunity to get back at those members I've banned, because they, you know, spamming my website and also spoiling things for other members and upsetting other members and upsetting the other admins of the forum, not just me. So they deserve to be banned, and they should be banned from more forums if they behave like that. Anyway, the admin of the Forum Motion political forum then restricted my account further and put me in the timeout section, which means I couldn't post anywhere else on the forum except the timeout section for restricted members. He calls it punishment block, which makes me laugh. I don't... punishment block. I like that, punishment block forum. Just as well I haven't named the forum. Anyway, he put me on the timeout section of the forum, which is for restricted members who cannot post anywhere on the forum. He says, and then he warned, he said, every time you mention a different opinion forums, you're going to get another 24 hours restricted posting. And so I was in the punishment block for a total of 2 weeks, was it? It would have been 2 weeks. And then he said, right, Andrea, if you keep mentioning a different opinion forums again, I'm going to block you from posting altogether. You will be restricted from posting for 2 weeks. So unfortunately, I started another thread saying, oh, Andrea Borman's banned, and I made the mistake of mentioning a different opinion forums, and the admin of the Forum Motion political forum got really mad at me, and he said, right, you're blocked from posting for 2 weeks, you cannot post anymore until the 15th of May, and I was very upset. I sent him a private message, and he said, if you carry on like this, I'll just deactivate your account and ban you. And so I got so fed up with the whole thing, because the irony of the whole thing is that those two banned members are the guilty ones. They spammed and trolled my forum, and they harassed me, and they post screenshots of my website on another website, and yet they're not banned from a different opinion forums. They're not banned from the Forum Motion political forum, but I am banned. And I got so fed up, and so I decided to delete my account on the Forum Motion political forum, because even after 2 weeks, when I could go back on the forum and post, said the admin of the Forum Motion political forum, those banned members were going to continue to wind me up. I would have to respond back to them to defend myself, because I don't like people being rude to me, and I was only going to get banned again. So I thought it's best if I take myself away from the Forum Motion political forum. And so I deactivated my own account on Forum Motion political forum. I'm still a member on a different opinion forums, but I'm banned from posting on a different opinion forums. I'm banned from sending private messages, banned from displaying my real photo or an avatar on a different opinion forums. And I'm also banned from having a signature on a different opinion forums. And so that's the story. And so basically, you're not allowed to display your real name and photo on a different opinion forums, and I kicked off, as they say, or I kicked up, and I got myself banned from posting. And then the band members showed up, and I blew up at them. My account restricted from sending private messages and everything on her different opinion forums. And then the two banned members then went on the Forum Motion Political Forum, and they started over there. I responded back to them by blowing up at them on the Forum Motion Political Forum, and also ranted about my unjust ban from a different opinion forum, and the admin of the Forum Motion Political Forum restricted my account on there. So I have been permanently banned from posting and everything on a different opinion forums, and I was temporarily banned from posting on the Forum Motion Political Forum for posting about my unjust ban from a different opinion forums. And that's the story. That is the bizarre story. On a happier note, one of my admins from my forum, or ex-admins, you know, has started his own forum somewhere else, and I'm a member there, but I'm not an admin, I'm a member. He's been very kind to let me rant about my unjust treatment on a different opinion forums. He doesn't see me as a problem, but what is so bloody annoying about other forums? They ban you for no reason. They restrict your account for no reason. And then other forums ban your account for posting about your unjust ban from another forum. I think other forums are just bloody stupid. And, well, before I go, I'm going to say what I'm going to say. A different opinion forums, you are being bloody ridiculous, you're bloody stupid, the bloody admin's an ignorant, stupid, ignorant cow, the moderators on a different opinion forums are also bloody ignorant, so you're a nasty, horrible, ignorant cow, admin of a different opinion forums, the moderators are nasty, horrible and bloody ignorant, the members are not that much bloody better because they were winding me up. I'm not just talking about those two banned members, and I've got one thing to say about a different opinion forums, and that's go to hell! Go to hell! And burn there for all eternity! And, well, the Forum Motion Political Forum, I don't care about your bloody stupid rules. If I want to rant about being banned from other forums, I'll rant. I don't have to do it on your forum, I'll go somewhere else. I mean, I have been unjustly treated on the different opinion forums, and I have been unjustly treated on other forums. And you're not going to shut my mouth or make me keep my mouth shut by threatening me and throwing my threads in the dump and banning me. I'm entitled to tell people about my unjust bans from other forums because it's not right. And those two banned members, I'm not sorry about sending those two banned members nasty private messages. And I'm not sorry about what I said to those two banned members on the threads, on the Forum Motion Political Forum and in my private messages, because they spammed my forum, they spammed my website, they've been harassing me on the internet, they spammed my Wikipedia page, so I'm not sorry about what I said to those two banned members, and I will do the same thing again, and if you forums want to ban me, you bloody well go ahead and ban me, those two banned members deserve to be banned from my forum. Members of Andrea Computer Forums, my forum, are witnesses to their behaviour. I've got three other admins who are admins on my forum. They're witnesses to my behaviour. Those two members, they got what they deserved. They're banned, and, you know, so don't you bloody well make out those two banned members to be angels, because bloody well they're not angels. They're not. I'm not sorry about what I said to those two banned members, and I would say the same thing to them again. And they're never going anywhere near any future forums that I'm going to make. No, no, no. And also, the moderators the admins and moderators on my forum, and your computer forums, are not going to let them anywhere near their website either. So, to hell with the different opinion forums, to hell with the Forum Motion Forum, and to hell with any other forums who their bloody stupid rules about not using your real name and photo, and to hell with those two free band members, basically. And that's the story. So, I have been banned from posting on the different opinion forums and banned from posting on the Forum Motion Political Forum for talking about my unjust ban and treatment on the different opinion forums. And that's basically the story, folks. And those two banned members have been following me around, stalking me. And I've even been banned from posting on the different opinion forums for speaking my mind and telling those horrible banned members what they thought of me. But I'm not sorry, because they deserved it. And I'm not sorry about calling that admin on a different opinion a crazy cow, because she is, and those protest signatures are funny. I just wanted to express myself, but to hell with that forum and their stupid rules, as I said. Anyway, that's the story. I mean, a different opinion's got stupid rules. I'll never go on the forum like that again, as long as I live. And the forum motion political forum's also being stupid, saying we can't rant about our unjust bans from other forums. And that's the story, folks. So I've been permanently... I've been blocked from posting on the different opinion forums for protesting about their stupid rules. I mean, I said I was going to go to the European Court of Human Rights and the Prime Minister and the President, and they were not amused because they have got no sense of humour. So I have been permanently banned from posting on, well, so I don't know about permanently, but at the moment I have been banned from posting and doing anything with my account on the different opinion forums. Can't display an avatar, can't display a signature, cannot send private messages, cannot post. So I have been, so my account has been restricted on the different opinion forums and banned from posting. And I have also been banned from posting on the Forum Motion Political Forum for posting about my unjust ban from a different opinion forums. And that's the story, folks. That's the story. So until next time, I'm Andrea and this is my video. I hope you enjoyed watching. Bye-bye.